Enhance vision. Empower life. Vision Care.
President Gotabaya Rajapaksa today visited the Dharmapala Rama Temple in Mount Lavinia and called on Chief Prelate of the Amarapura sect Aggamaha Pandita, Most Venerable Katugoda Dhamma Vasa Thera, who is celebrating his 89th birthday. Further, the head of state also participated in an almsgiving organized to celebrate the birthday of the Venerable Dhamma Vasa Thera. In the meantime, Prime Minister Mahinda Rajapaksa too called on Venerable Katugoda Dhamma Vasa Thera at the Dharmapala Rama Temple and extended his best wishes. Meanwhile, President Gotabaya Rajapaksa also called at the Abhayarama Temple in Narahampeta this morning to extend his best wishes to its chief incumbent, Venerable Muruthettuve Ananda Thera, who is celebrating his 78th birthday. The President also inspected the blood donation program that was organized in line with the Thera's birthday. Further, Prime Minister Mahinda Rajapaksa too called on Venerable Muruthettuve Ananda Thera at the Abhayarama Temple this morning and wished the Thera well.
Va Ayush Karabuneti Dantale Paya Shakti Mat Dattipalakat.